This is the Eternity Project audio log. First entry. We've officially begun. Several volunteers have signed up already, thanks to a generous financial contribution from Professor Reynolds. We can start today. The advertisement idea appears to be a complete success. Entry number 4. The Mastergraph collects the combined data. Entry 12. The new equipment finally arrived, including some money. Entry 20. Time is passing by so quickly, yet we're weeks ahead of schedule. Entry 23. We've tested the latest vaccine, and it works. This formula is revolutionary. Entry 30. Subject Terrence is in Entry 35. Subject reported feeling happy. Entry 48.
What was that? A hammer? It's moving! No!
It's always a pleasure to see you, Detective. How are you feeling? I've prepared something special for you. Solve this puzzle. If you do, I'll let you see the professor. He's just in the next room. Thank you. nothing if not a man of my word.
Don't do it! Please, I don't want to die.
Welcome to the next level, Detective. Didn't forget about you, Detective. Children are such nice creatures, aren't they? So much better than professors. Thought Douglas was so nice. How naive. He's involved in this project just as much as the professor. He couldn't resist the temptation. But it serves him right. He finally experienced what his test subjects went through. What's taking so long, Detective?
Help!
Professor misses you.
You've reached Project Eternity. Please hold.
You are cursed to remain here for all eternity.
Project Eternity, Patient Number 5, Terrence Irving. Work note. Project Eternity, Patient Number 5, Terrence Irving. Examination of the patient's physical condition after injection.
How are you feeling, Mr. Irving?
Well, it was only a dream.
Mr. Irving, I want to be as brave as my brother.
I see your brother is a military man, but your life is about to change.
Yeah, and it won't be bad for you either, huh? Every newspaper in the world will be...
Perhaps. It's still too early for... Mr. Irving, are you all right? Do you need an inhaler? Mr. Irving, what's happening? Someone get me a phone. This is a work note. Project Eternity. Patient. Thank you.
Thank you.